Yo, what's going on, guys? It's ProStar, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64 again. I'm so sorry that it's like only like Super Mario 64 like on my channel. I've been like pretty busy the past couple of days, so like when I like record Battlefield, I need my face cam, and I don't want like use my batteries of my phone if I have like a long day. So just gonna play Super Mario 64, and oh my god, I just can't get up, so I do it like the old-fashioned way. But anyway, welcome back, and I'm gonna head over to our last main level, which is Rainbow Ride. We're gonna do the 6 missions of that. The first one is Cruiser Crossing the Rainbow. Let's do this. And this level is also really complicated. Because like it's all in the air, there's like a lot of like floating platforms. So I'm just gonna wait and see. I'm just gonna do it. Right. Okay, can I? No, no, no. Oh my god, I was lucky. Oh my god. Right. So it's just like a waiting game. Stand on like a floating carpet, and I'm just gonna wait and jump. And ooh, oh my god! Right, so we have to be on this carpet. Right. So I need just like time it, and it should be good. Alright, I hope it will go really well, like for the last episode in TikTok Clock. Oh my god, I fucking hate that level, man. It was so fucking annoying. Hopefully it won't be the thing on Rainbow Ride. I think I have to go to the right. Okay. I hope I am on the right track. What? No! No! Crap. Okay, I think the plans have changed. I think I have a way to get a star anyway. I'm gonna try the red coins on this one while we are at here, so I'm gonna talk to this guy. I think he's gonna he can prepare a cannon. We need that for the another mission. So while we are here, we can do the red coins. It's all in here. Let's see. I just like going down. Ow. That really hurts me. Right. Oh, there's red coins over here. Nope. Right, so we're just gonna do it like... Wait. You got this. Damn it. I need some more distance. Can I do it like this? No. Why can't I get up there? Why? Why is it like fucking shit that... Are you fucking serious? Can I get up? Okay, like this. Okay, I want to get to... Alright. I got this. There's a red coin up here. I don't think I get up again. So I need to do it like this. There you go. There's a rat going. Oh my god! Okay, come on. Four. Here's two. Oh wait, I'm gonna better go to the left. There you go. Now we have to get our star. Boom. So we got a first star on Rainbow Ride. Even though it's not like supposed to be like the mission that I will do it like right now, but hey, we got at least got a star, and we actually like supposed to go to a castle. Like, but I missed the carpet. So we're just gonna do it again. Yeah, this level like so annoying. Like you have to repeat like all over again with the carpet. You just like to wait. It is like quite annoying. So hopefully I will make no mistakes. What? Why? Right. Come on, we can do this, man. So yeah, this is the last level. So after this, we need to do Shifting Sandlands one mission, and the 8 red coins on Bowser's level. That will lead to the final battle. Then we are pretty much done with this game. Like I said, like before in many episodes, about the 100 coins. I will do it in the future, not now. I just like want to take a break of Super Mario 64. And just want to do like another game. I can't wait to play the game actually. It is gonna be Super Smash Bros. For the Nintendo 64. So stay tuned for that. It's gonna be awesome. Why is this so pain in the ass? Come on! Okay. So we need to go to the rooftop. So we just have to wait. And there's like a star up there. Yeah, this is like so slow. Like you just like stand on a carpet and you have to wait. And it is quite annoying. Like if you fall down, you have to do it like all over again. Okay. That was really close. Okay, if I mess this up, man, then it's going to be awful. I think I do like a high jump, please, or not. That is okay. Okay, nice. I think I'm good. I think I can make no mistakes anymore. I think set for the flamethrower. Please do not fuck this up again. Yeah, it really looks like that I just got hit by a flamethrower, but it's kind of like an optical illusion. Right. And there you go! What is it like inside out? Inside our block? I don't know. But anyway, you've got the big house in the sky. So we're gonna jump back in. And it's gotta be... Oh wait, is that's not it? Cruiser crossing the rainbow. I think it's like on a ship somewhere. Where's the ship? I think that's the cruiser. So I think there's like a star up there. I think. So we're just gonna check it out. If there's like a star up there. And also a star like at the other side. Oh nice. So right now we have to change directions, I believe. If we go to the left we can do these two stars. But if we go up there like we did before. Then we did go to the right, but if we right now take the left carpet, we might go to the cruiser. So we're just gonna do that. And we are 2 stars away from 100 stars. That's really great. Even though there is 120 stars in the game. Yeah, so we're almost done. But we're just gonna do the main mission and defeat Bowser. And off to the next Let's Play Super Smash Bros. 64. It's going to be awesome, man. I can't wait to play the game. Yeah, we have to take the left carpet right now. Hopefully it will like lead to the cruiser. Well, I think so. I think it is. Oh god. Oh my god. That was really scary. Mario almost got flattened. Okay. I think we're close. We can do this. Right. Okay, that's the star. Come on. Nice. Okay. I think that this is the star on the cruiser. So we got 99 stars. So only 3 stars to go? Or 2? No, 3. It was like 3 stars to go. And maybe if we have some time left, we can do the secret with the wing cap. Alright, swinging in the breeze. I don't know what that means, but I think I just go after to the stars. The other two. Maybe that's like one of them with the breeze. I think so. There's like 2 stars over there, and I believe that's like a star that you need to do with the cannon. I think that's... That's the case. Alright. So right now we have to take the left side of those rotating platforms. And these one are, like those stars kinda like easy. They are not like difficult to do. Wee. So, just gonna do this or not. Jesus. That was really close. Alright. Alright, we can do this. Right. Oh my god. Where does this lead to? Oh, right there, okay. Okay, don't fall down. Nice. Okay, don't mess this up. Okay, nice. Alright, so we got 100 stars right now. Oh my god, that's quite an accomplishment. Alright. On to the next one. And it is tricky triangle. So this is always like the same path, but we have to go to the right side. And then there's like a triangle platforms, like right over there. Even though it's not like a triangle, but more like pyramid shapes. Because it's in 3D. Oh my god, that was really close. Right. We can do this. Just can do this, man. It's gonna be easy. Just going down. It's kind of like the same way. And it's gonna be all good. Right. Cheese! There's a cheese block. Right, so we have to go forward. Then do it like this. Oh my god, it was really close. We got our star. 101 stars. Nice. So, now, right now, one mission to go on this level. And it has something to do with the cannon. But I don't know where the cannon is. We activated the cannon, so I'm happy about that. Somewhere over the rainbow. I think I need to look it up. Where the cannon is. I have no idea where the cannon is. I've never seen like the location. Even though we activate it and we probably see like a little sort of like location, but I totally forgot about that. Oh god. That was really close. Where could it be, the cannon? Wasn't it the cannon on the cruiser? Hang on. Let me check. Let me check, guys. I think I need to look it up. Hang on. Super Mario 64 wiki. Rainbow Ride. I think the cannon set and on the cruiser. To get this star, first you have to buy a bump on body, which I talked to, which found at the very top of the coin maze, but the third power cannon will open at the stern of the flying ship. Right. So we have to go this way. Oh my god. I fucking killed Lakitu. Oh my god. Right. So we have to go to the flying ship or the cruiser. If you can get the star like in one attempt, we can do the wing cap secret in the meantime. So we can do that. We have enough time. We are playing for 22 minutes. Like yeah, maybe we can do this, like the secret. So we have to go to the left side. Right. Yeah, about in the cannon, it's all about the aiming. If I don't aim it right, then I'm pretty much fucked. Oh my god. Right. Okay. We can do this. If we can only aim it right, then it should be good. Oh yeah, also note the jumping on this one. Right, okay. Okay. Get in the cannon. Right. We have to aim it right. Okay, so... Come on. Nope. Still not good. Okay, this one is good. Like this. No. Thank God. There you go. So we got all of the 6 stars on Rainbow Ride. And we pretty much like did it right. Like no mistakes actually. Yeah, so we finished Rainbow Ride. So at the other side there's like a secret with the wing cap, and you have to collect 8 red coins while flying. This could be difficult, because it's like really like looking complicated. Here's the first red coin. Yeah, we're just like, just flying, you know? Um Okay, that was not supposed to be. I was supposed to get the wing cap, but anyway. So, only 5 to go. Oh nice, there's a cannon, which we can use. Okay, talk to him. Nice. Hi, Applebee, I can offer you. Hopefully we can do this in one attempt. Yep, that would be awesome. Is there like a... No, no red coins on the flagpole. Where do we need to go? I think we have to go right in the middle, right? Yeah, where I'm like facing at. I think over there. I think on the dark cloud over there. So we're gonna do that. Just like refresh our cap. Oh, that was like a transparent cloud. I think I need to go somewhere. I think I'm going back. What is the best way? I think we need to go to the platform over there. So I'm going to refresh it again. Yeah, this is like pretty much like a clusterfuck secret. Alright. Just like fly into the cannon. God. Okay, can I do it again? Okay, let's go back here. No. I don't want that. Okay, I think my wing cap is about to lose. Okay, this is not great. Oh, there's the red coins. Please. Okay, can I get up? No. If I like go down. Thank God. How many do we need actually? 2 to go. Okay, so that's like 2 at the top. Okay. So I need a cannon. Right. So all we need to do is go to the cloud with the 2. Okay. Do it like this. Can I see something? Okay. Alright, Here are the last one. I think it's on the main cloud. No. I actually want to pick up the one up, but anyway. Does this lead to the... no. Right. Okay. Nice. So we got us this dog as well. And I think I'm gonna quit the episode. So the next episode is going to be Shifting Sandland, the last mission. So we can do that on the next episode. And head over to Bowser, get the 8 Red Coin Star, and defeat Bowser itself. And then we pretty much done with the Let's Play. And yeah, so please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more gaming entertainment. And I see you on the next video.